Did you check your answers after you finished?
No.
You should always double-check your work to make sure it's correct. Miss Flowers calls that striving for accuracy.
Striving for accuracy? What's that?
It means you're trying hard and taking the time to do something the right way.
Sometimes people think that striving for accuracy is all about getting an A. But notice that all of the habits are actually ing words. They're not about the final piece. They're about the process of getting there. So when we say striving, ing, it's not that you got there and did the very best product that you possibly could. It's that you have the habit of checking to make sure that what you're doing is in fact working.
It's not always being accurate, but rather, what do you do to be accurate? It's that attitude that you have towards your work rather than just being satisfied with mediocre. I don't think we ever have anything that is absolutely perfect, but we know ways of making it more perfect, and that's the striving part.
You should always read directions carefully and double check your work. That way, you don't have to go back and do it again or fix it later.
You're right. I'm gonna make sure I strive for accuracy with everything I do.